Traci here with Jani-King. How do you roll? Jani-King follows industry standards which suggest that toilet paper should be rolled over. There's even a patent dating back to 1891 with one of the original toilet paper manufacturers that proves that the toilet paper is meant to be perforated down. So, sorry guys, no hard feelings for all you wonders, and get those rolls flipped. I'll catch you guys next time on Traci's Tips of the Trade.